I am a scientist, and this is how I make popcorn at home.